Okay, so I'm going to tell you a little bit more about this vignette. I just want you to think about it a little bit as we go along. You can use techniques, you can use all kinds of things to respond to this, and I'm going to show you why a case-specific approach is important. We'll come back to it. So, control mastery theory, what is the theory? It's an integrated theory about how the mind works, about how psychopathology develops, and about how psychotherapy works. This theory is fundamentally all about. Now, there are building blocks that go into this theory, right? So these are the basic building blocks of the theory. The first one is adaptation. So adaptation is very, very central to human life. I'm going to focus on this more in a moment. The second building block is about safety and danger, that people are very wired to pay attention to what kinds of things are safe and what kinds of things are dangerous. The third building block is about the importance of trauma and adverse experiences in the development of psychopathology. Then the next building block is about pathogenic beliefs or schemas that people develop from those traumatic experiences, and then tests, the patients test these beliefs with the therapist, and finally, corrective experiences. These are the basic building blocks of